Cold temperatures, we've had plenty of it. You know, we are winter, as the Winter Games slogan goes, and Kasia's out at a unique winter event today.
We are standing with a bunch of very, very brave people. You could see, you know, the condensation coming out of my mouth. It is cold. It feels like the minus mid-teens. We've got James and TJ. You guys just took the plunge, the great Canadian chill. First of all, what was your thinking as you entered the water?
I wasn't really thinking at all. I think that's the only way you can get really through something like this.
No thinking. Okay, so how were you feeling?
Initially pretty shocked, and then it just got successively colder.
It got colder, didn't it? Okay, so of course, why are you guys doing this? It all comes down to the reason, right?
Well, we work for a company called Shark Club, just up in Dundas Square there. And we were asked if we'd like to do it, and obviously no one likes cancer, especially children's cancer. So we were like, look, getting a bit cold for raising some money for that is definitely a good reason. So
I love it. And now you're feeling, I'm very cold just looking at you, and I feel guilty wearing this jacket.
I want to do this every day.
Wow. Yeah. All right. He wants to do it every day. You heard the guy. I'm going to send it back to you inside with your weather story.
Great event. More winter fun coming up. Hey, out and about on this family day. Hope you're having a great day. I know Kasia is. Kasia?
The Weather Network is a proud sponsor of the Great Canadian Chill, which is happening behind me. Some very brave people are taking a plunge into ice-cold water. This is a man-made pool specifically made for this event. Ouch! I am just so cold watching this. And as fascinating and fun as this event may seem, you know, the motivation behind it is very serious. It's to end kids' cancer, to raise money for research for a Sears clinic, Sears Cancer Clinic. Now, we've got Shirley over here, her son, her 14-year-old son, did the plunge herself. You must be a proud mom.
I am. Second year that he's jumped, one of the top fundraisers this year. So really proud 14-year-old trying to end
What are you thinking?
Cancer.
What are you thinking when your son is jumping into ice cold water?
I'm hoping he's going to come out and just be breathing.
All right. Well, kudos to you and your son. We're going to send it back to you inside with your weather.
What a neat way to spend family day. Thanks for that, Kasia, and for everyone taking part. But not warm yet for a fun winter event that Kasia was at today.
Behind these bars, all this activity, this is the Great Canadian Chill. So there is a pool that has ice cold water in there. People are jumping in to raise funds to end kids' cancer. People like these very, very brave kids or young adults. We've got 14 and 13-year-old Christian. Guys, why'd you do it?
To raise awareness about kids' cancer cold.
Absolutely. Now, Ethan, what were you thinking when you took the initial plunge? Now you're recuperating here in the hot tub, very nice. But what was your initial thought feeling?
It was cold, really cold.
Camera, tell us how cold it was.
Like freeze, it was so cold. I couldn't feel my toes, I thought they were gonna fall off.
Okay, and now how are you feeling?
Cold.
You're still cold and you're in the hot tub, come on. And it's all for a great cause, right? All right. Thanks so much for talking to us. Stay warm. Get warm. Temperatures are feeling like the minus mid-teens today. It is painfully cold for these guys, I can imagine, with more on your weather story to you inside.
Second line, wind chills. Look how much warmer it'll be. But messy details coming up and traffic. Conditions warmer in the long range. Kasia, that's ahead. But today, all about the chills for you.
It already seems like the Great Canadian Chill with temperatures feeling like the minus mid-teens. And these very, very brave ladies are just about to take the plunge into this ice-cold water. What is going through your minds right now?
I don't know how we're doing this right now.
I want to run.
Now, of course, why are we all doing this?
And kids' cancer.
Yeah. Cancer sucks.
Yeah. Really is this does. The first time you're doing it?
Yes.
And
yes.
Only the last.
Well, we'll see how it goes, right? Okay, are we ready to do this?
Yeah.
Okay, everybody, let's count to three. So it's gonna happen. Countdown. Three. One. Brave, brave girls, women doing this for the good cause. All right. We're gonna send it back to you inside with how cold they must be.
Oh, what a hoot. Although one of them cheated. She didn't go right under. Oh my goodness. But hey.
Even though snow may be a nuisance a little bit later on, now we're talking about the wind chills. We're at the Great Canadian Chill, where they're literally having to shovel the ice off the pool, where people are plunging into it to raise funds.
I'll get back to explain the long-range trend in a moment. Cash has been helping out at a great cause.
Just moments ago, we were poolside watching these ladies take the plunge into ice-cold waters. It is the Great Canadian Chill happening at Yonge and Dundas Square, Family Day event. But actually, this isn't necessarily for Family Day. It's to end kids' cancer. And you ladies, you're amazing. You raised $1,200 to end. We did. Awesome. Okay, so you went into the cold water. What were you thinking as it was happening?
Oh, my God.
Okay. PG-13.
It was actually very cold. Oh, like, getting my body was, I don't know what you like, but my body was tingling.
We prepared ourselves to the worst,
and that was definitely worse.
Yeah.
Oh, the giggles. See, at least we're all in high spirits, right?
We're in the hot tub now.
Exactly. They're in the hot tub now, so they're feeling better, and everybody's just happy now. Of course, this is all to end kids' cancer. Thanks so much for doing this. We're going to send it back to you inside with your weather story. It is cold, isn't it?
Cold.
A real cold start in Toronto. You think you were cold? How about this? The big plunge down at Yonge and Dundas to raise money to help kids fight cancer. Now that's worth jumping in on.
Three, two, one, chill!
A very, very brave soul just jumped into ice-cold water. And when I say ice-cold water, yeah, I really mean it, because they had shoveled this off this man-made pool earlier this morning. Frigid water with temperatures, you know, wind chill values, it feels like the minus mid-teens today. This is the Great Canadian Chill. And people, 200 people to be exact, have been jumping into this really cold pool on this very cold day to raise money to end kids' cancer, to help the Sears Cancer Clinic Act Sick Kids. So it's a great cause. They've raised $50,000, and in total the event has raised close to $250,000 for the cause. So obviously they're making a huge difference. They're having a great time, and I'm going to send it back to you inside with your weather story. Here goes the next victim. Three, two, one, chill.
Great event. Great event. And what some weather, huh, to do that.
Dundas Square, it's a Great Canadian Chill. And these people just plunged into a super cold pool, like an icy cold pool. And now, of course, you're rejuvenating, or you're, you know.
Trying to.
You're still shivering, though, in this hot tub.
And, yeah, it's not as hot as you think.
Okay, now, of course, there's a reason behind all of this. Tell us why you did this.
Just to help kids less fortunate than people out there. It's Family Day, people with their family, and we wanted to support kids around the world.
Beautiful. Now, what were you thinking when you plunged into that ice-cold water? Look over there to the camera.
I was just thinking, it is so cold.
That's it, eh? Simple.
More than screaming, you just tuck in your breath and you're like...
I see you're still shivering. My goodness. How are you feeling now, guys, though?
Great. Good. Warming up. Yeah. Warming up.
All right. Thanks for doing this. We're going to send it back to you inside with your weather story. You're brave, brave souls.
Oh, yeah. Kasia didn't look tempted. Not at all. I bet she'd be tempted by this, as am I.
There. Would you do? Well, our very own Kasia Berdurka spoke to those taking the dip.
You're watching the Weather Network, and we're at a really weather-relevant story here at Yonge and Dundas Square. It's the Great Canadian Chill, and these people just plunged into a super cold pool, like an icy cold pool. And now, of course, you're rejuvenating, or you're, you know...
Trying to.
You're still shivering, though, in this hot tub.
And, yeah, it's not as hot as you think.
Okay, now, of course, there's a reason behind all of this. Tell us why you did this.
Just to help kids less fortunate than people out there. It's Family Day, people with their family, and we wanted to support kids around the world.
Beautiful. Now, what were you thinking when you plunged into that ice-cold water? Look over there to the camera.
I was just thinking, it is so cold.
That's it, eh? Simple.
More than screaming, you just tuck in your breath and you're like...
I see you're still shivering. My goodness. How are you feeling now, guys, though?
Great, good. Hey. Warming up. Yeah. Warming up.
All right, thanks for doing this. We're going to send it back to you inside with your weather story.
Yeah, that's brave or crazy, but all for a good cause. Nope, I won't do that. I will sponsor anyone who will do that, though. I'll put my money there, but I will not jump into that cold water. Temperatures so cold on Monday morning that we broke records. Look at London, minus 28.3. Hamilton.